Hello and welcome back to Power Sports on YouTube. We have had some major changes since the last video. We got a brand new banner. We're still working on developing an even better banner. I'm running a smoke and fire simulation to do some cool 3D stuff with it. It's taking forever, poor computer. And we hit 13,000 subscribers, but they've been doing some work on my channel to try and help me get rid of the 420, which is extremely difficult to do because once you get a URL, it's locked in forever, and I've been begging them to get the 420 out of there. And as they're, you know, messing with my channel, we lost some subscribers. Either they were spammers or they were something happened. But we hit 13,000 on the 16th of this month. So yes, I love all you guys. Thank you. And Power Sports is now just cars. No more video game videos, and probably no more dirt bike videos, because Power Sports is now all about DIY install guides, drifting, and racing. Because if there's one thing I want you to take away from this, it's that it's not the ride, it's the rider. And here at Power Sports, we put the power into your hands so you can work on your car and do whatever you need to do to get on the racetrack and have a good time, or just tear up the streets and smoke that ricer that's driving along next to you. So, yes, 13,000. I am very happy. Don't know how we lost 50, but I'm sure they'll come back eventually. So, our top three Instagram fans of the month are Mrs. B. Savage, Zebethicus, and Topless Racing, all actual real-world friends of mine. They've been Instagramming me a lot lately, so you guys are going to have to step it up a little bit. And then we have Pre-Auction Sales Center Florida, and I actually at first thought he was trying to advertise to me, but he actually uses it as like a normal personal account. And then we have AZHARBRZ, and then we have Jolien Lace, or I don't know. Then YouTube, we have, again, Alexander Goodrun and the Chunky Wog. These guys have been topping the YouTube charts since day one. And we have Daniel Ibrahim. Then we have Min Truong, John Smith, and Works Guy. And that's it. I don't have much time today because I'm in the middle of working on my transmission, my clutch, differential, all kinds of shit's going crazy. The car's in, like, hella pieces everywhere. And I have 2 or 3 days to get the car ready, so it's getting pretty stressful. And I'm working overtime and holiday weekend, and I don't know. But I love you guys. Keep commenting. Bring your friends in. Subscribe. Stay tuned. And I will see you guys next month for our top fans shout out of July 2016.